end. And they are amped for the WWE Championship match to be contested under triple threat rules. No disqualification. The only way you can become champion is via pinfall or submission. AJ Styles, WWE Champion. Baron Corbin attacking the champion. And Dolph Ziggler delivering a dropkick to the Lone Wolf.
And one thing that's very important is, look, there's no champion's advantage. It's the first person to gain a pinfall or submission. The champion does not have to be involved in that finish to lose the championship.
And of course, waiting in the wings at the Royal Rumble, the 15-time WWE Champion John Cena.
From the San Antonio Alamo Dome, remember the Rumble. You thought it couldn't get any bigger? John Cena going for history.
On the strength of Baron Corbin, but Ziggler lands on his feet. Corbin avoids the dropkick.
Wow, that is a right hand.
Golden Gloves champion on three different occasions, Baron Corbin.
Yeah, you know, and Dolph talks about him being the wild card. I'm not sure it's not Baron Corbin.
Who will walk out of Chicago WWE champion? SmackDown rolls on. Oh, and Baron Corbin driving the WWE champion AJ Styles into the corner. It's a triple threat match for the WWE title. AJ Styles defending against Corbin and Dolph Ziggler.
And Baron Corbin has been an absolute one-man wrecking crew this entire match.
And during the break, the Lone Wolf attempting to send the champion to the Ozone.
Wow.
Wow.
That is.
Powering back body dropping. Corbin continues to assault both Ziggler and Styles. Baron Corbin's first crack at the WWE Championship, hoping to make the most of it here tonight on the final SmackDown Live of the year.
Look, for his first title match, I can remember my first title match very, very well. It was against Kevin Von Erich. I was nervous as I could be. Baron Corbin is in complete control.
And Corbin goes for the cover, and AJ Styles able to power out.
Corbin's extremely confident. He said, these little guys need to be ready for me. Yeah. And that's exactly what he's been doing, is using his size to his advantage.
You're right, David. Baron Corbin is mature beyond his years.
Last week on Talking Smack, Baron Corbin, who just delivered a knee to the midsection of AJ Styles, he said that he would make Styles pay for the cavalcade of chair shots that Corbin absorbed at the hands of the champ that runs the camp.
Can you imagine Baron Corbin wins the WWE Championship in his first ever title match, and he goes on to headline the Alamo Dome against John Cena, going for history?
Wow, dropkick by Ziggler, rolling crucifix by Styles.
And Dolph knew right away that he had almost screwed up.
Triple threat rules. Pinfall or submission to determine a new WWE champion. AJ Styles does not have to lose the title.
Mid-air counter right there by AJ Styles when Dolph got him up for that suplex.
We talk about the phenomenal year that AJ Styles has had. What about Dolph Ziggler putting his career on the line against The Miz? And a double clothesline by the Lone Wolf. Explosive power side press.
Look at this explosion.
Former NFL football player Baron Corbin now putting the boots to Dolph Ziggler. And with each and every second, his confidence continues to grow, David.
He knows he's the biggest man in this match. Did you see how he just ran through both of them? I mean, he had his pick. Which one to cover first?
That rare combination of strength and power. It's what served Baron Corbin so well, and right now it can serve him up a WWE Championship.
Of course, Dolph Ziggler, who had one of the hottest rivalries of the year with The Miz, would love to end the year as WWE champion for the third time.
You think you're good enough? You're nobody!
And he's in dire straits, Sturdum first into the corner.
He is in dire straits, but let's go back to what Cena said. He said all it takes is one kick to change the course of history. Will we see that from Dolph Ziggler tonight?
Of course, Baron Corbin promising it would be the end of days for both Ziggler and the WWE champion AJ Styles, and it's been well documented. maybe the greatest first year by any superstar in WWE history. Is that hyperbole, John, for AJ Styles?
No, I don't believe it's hyperbole at all. AJ Styles has done everything. You talk about Chicago. Wrigley Field is where Bambino called his shot. AJ Styles has been doing that in WWE ever since he's been here. Here we go.
Baron Corbin looking for the end of days, but it's blocked by AJ Styles.
The wise move by Styles.
And Styles now saying, don't want zero problems, big fella, but the big fella just drives Styles back first into the turnbuckle.
Look, Baron Corbin has dominated this entire match. You talk about a great year. You know, Baron Corbin, the winner of the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, could close out the year the WWE Champion.
Look at Corbin looking to bury Bo. He was looking to bury both Ziggler and Styles, but Ziggler met him with a back elbow and a big boot by the WWE Champion.
Look at that, the big man, Baron Corbin, still not down.
Look at that.
Lethal lariat by Corbin. And an modified STO by the Lone Wolf. Lateral press hooks the leg of the WWE Champion, but Styles escapes. Corbin, a one-man wrecking crew in this triple threat WWE Championship match. The stakes couldn't be higher to close out the year 2016 on SmackDown Live. The most prestigious prize in sports entertainment at stake, the WWE Championship in a triple threat match. And during the break,
more of the same. Baron Corbin is absolutely dominating this match against the WWE Champion and a former two-time world champion, Dolph Ziggler.
WWE Champion AJ Styles. And when it comes to Dolph Ziggler, Baron Corbin says he's not the show-off. He's just someone who steals opportunities and wastes them. And now it's Ziggler and Styles playing a game of ping pong with Baron Corbin.
Well, I think Ziggler and Styles both know how dangerous Baron Corbin is. It's worth teaming up to get rid of the big man and then fight it out among themselves. It's a great strategy.
Best chance they've got.
Yes,
so
it is.
So far, Baron's been all over both of them.
Oh! And the temporary alliance results in Baron Corbin being eliminated for the moment again. Triple threat rules, no disqualification. The only way you could become WWE champion or state champion is via pinfall or submission. Wow, Corbin just drives Styles into the barricade. And now Ziggler leaping on the back of the Lone Wolf. Wow.
Big man refuses to go down. Uh-oh. Things just got interactive. No disqualification, triple threat rules.
Oh, and Baron Corbin shoulder first into the barricade. Still on his feet, Styles off the steps. Forearm across the jaw.
Superman kick by Ziggler. That was a phenomenal forearm by Styles. Super kick by Dolph.
Double team Ziggler stuff.
Wow! Wow! Unbelievable!
This is what the WWE Championship means to these superstars.